From childhood, I had the ambition I must do the biggest one in the world. But I didn't know that I'll be breaking the world record. My name is Mdm Mohan. I'm a Rangoli artist. In Rangoli, Rang means colour, Holi means row of colours. So I use colour powder, colour sand. My name is in the Guinness World Record 2004 edition. I did the largest Rangoli pattern in 2003. Started around 7 a.m. and then finished around 2 p.m. And it was about 52 feet by 50 feet. I introduced a contemporary version in the Rangoli art. The things you find around the house that can be used to create the Rangoli art. I don't decide before or I don't pre-plan. Even for my Guinness World Record, I didn't plan. So I just went and did. I used to learn from my mom. She used to draw outside. I used to sit with her and learn how to draw everything. Every day she'll create a new design. I used to take her wherever I go and do. And she used to tell me, don't do this here, do this here. Like that, she'll be sitting on a chair and she'll be guiding me. She's my inspiration actually. About 5 minutes back, you see the place very empty. Now, after it is totally done, it's a kind of different world. Like that, my feeling is like, wow. The floor is your canvas, hands are your paintbrushes. Creation comes from your heart and soul.